So James, if I'm hearing this correctly, if James wants to tomorrow go out and weed whack everything that is not our plot, he can.
Absolutely. Yeah. If nobody's actively gardening it, don't hesitate.
Okay, yeah, he's cool things, like I said, but he's not, he doesn't want to, you know, he doesn't know what people are or aren't doing or who paid for what. So he's just been, like I said, just nurturing whatever has popped up and then been giving it out to, sure, to people. So if you guys would like some tomatoes, there are some. There's a ton of tomatoes.
I have a ton myself. There is a nice patch of asparagus over there.
That's ours.
Okay.
So we've been here for years.
Do not touch that.
Yeah, it's the whole entire thing is asparagus.
That's awesome.
Yes, yeah. Uh-huh. My mom loves asparagus, so James planted it for her.
One of my favorites as well. All right.
Okay. Appreciation. What other items are there to come before the board?
I would like to make a motion to adjourn into executive session pursuant to Ohio Revised Code Section 121.22G1 to consider the employment of a public employee and or official and the investigation of charges or complaints against a public employee and or official.
Second.
Trustee Jessberger?
Yes.
Trustee Sawyer?
Yes.
Trustee Sierra?
Yes.